At the first dawning, there was one. Masterless and beautiful. An immaculate sphere of hardened glass that embraced cremation at birth and gave thanks to the fires below. The spread of man fell upon the world like disease, yet one remained incorruptible. In time, the ravages of man overflowed the sphere. Glass flesh tore like parchment, hence one became six. Divided, their power was even grander to behold. Thus, they demanded worship. Among the devout, six were chosen, but not absolved. The Prisms, their keepers, and a mighty warlock would gather in terrible unity. They forged empire and paradise. They purged with suffering. Hereafter, they would be known as birth, death, and that in between. From womb to grave, the living are always dying.
Thank you. need your help. I'm so afraid. Please help me. I need a place to hide.
Take off your mask. What are you so afraid of?
Death.
Death is inevitable. Why waste your life fearing it?
The world is full of beauty that never stops changing. If one is to see it all, one must never die.
Death is being non-existent, is it not? I think the main difference between life and death that you would no longer fear missing the beauty of life. You would no longer fear anything. That's the beauty of death.
All I know is that death is the opposite of life.
I saw the blood on your axe. Would you kill to stay alive?
The blood on my axe did not come from man or woman.
They're coming. Quickly, follow me!